the AI takes it one step further. It actually has the ability to get rid of false alarms. It can identify humans versus, say, pets. It's easy, which is what we want to hear. Don't waste a whole lot of time, you know, considering other options. I would just move forward with somebody that's already got it figured out. I'm a strong believer in not reinventing the wheel. These guys have got it figured out.